Rapper Tekashi 6ix9ine indicted on federal racketeering and firearms charges. Federal authorities say the rapper known as Tekashi 6ix9ine is in custody and awaiting a Manhattan court appearance. The Brooklyn-based rapper, whose legal name is Daniel Hernandez, is among four people arrested on racketeering and firearms charges. Prosecutors didn't immediately detail the allegations against the rapper. The authorities also arrested three of Hernandez's former associates. An attorney who has previously represented Hernandez did not immediately respond to an email seeking comment Monday. 6ix9ine has been among the most ascendant and controversial names in hip-hop in recent months. His debut album, Day 6ix9ine, is among the most downloaded records on iTunes. But he's had several run-ins with law enforcement. He recently pleaded guilty to disorderly conduct in Brooklyn criminal court in connection with a May traffic stop.